The unemployed. Okay, so this warlock is here. Oh, he's 23. Well, let's see. He has none of it. Okay. So we're going to have to compete with everything on him. Yuck. Okay. Alright, so these guys are in Hillsbrad at least. He's just getting into Arathi. What gun do you have? Oh, you're only level 22. You get the little pea shooter. Okay. Got a 25, 23. I wonder who's the tank. Wish I could see their hit points. Might help out. Yeah, no, maybe it'll help out some. Buffs? Must be Rhett. Yeah, well, no, if you're together. Oh, he has Righteous Spear. So the 23 is the tank, huh? Yep. Silver Pine. Oh my gosh. The long waits. Let's see what other runes I can go for. Rewind time would be nice, but I believe that's insane to get. Icy Veins. Oh, that's when you gotta collect all those books. Okay. Oh, okay. So that's one of the polymorphing people in Elwyn Forest. Increases your spell critical chance with all spells by 15%, but your non-periodic spell critical strikes cause an additional 1%. Ugh. More damage, more mana. Maybe that's a good trade-off. Hello. Oh yeah, we gotta move my spells around while I'm here. So, you here. I think you here. I don't really know if I need frost. I think I'm okay with what I got. Okay, you guys almost here? Yeah. Perfect. Long ass waits. Makes me wish the summoning stones, the meeting stones would actually summon. Actually, let's make some more water. All right, so we can give these three. Oops, I didn't want to drink it. Oh, well. And that's for me. There we go. We'll give everybody a stack of water. I think. No, I guess the warrior we don't. Never mind. I have an extra stack for myself. So, Nosmo is going to give it to you. Right? Yeah. Myself. And we should be good. I love this dungeon. It makes me feel like I'm in Castlevania. It's one of my favorite dungeons. Just the looks and wandering through it. All right, so okay, I'll be fighting for everything he has too. bad, not bad.
I can't cast that yet. That spell isn't ready yet. That's still recharging.
I moved all my spells around, not messing them all up.
Should have left it at 2. It's gonna throw me off.
I can't cast that yet. I don't have a target.
Oh, sorry. There you go. You wiped? Yeah, it's a very long walk. Nice. Get my mana up. It's immune to... There we go.
I can't cast that yet.
It's immune to spells when he puts that on there. I hate it.
I
Okay. I have to be on curse watch, aren't I? Why are we killing a PvP dude? I gotta pay attention to these curses now. Not used to that. Cloak. I want to be close because I'm trying to figure up a good rotation. Can't do a single thing to this guy, so. Because Arcane Blast does an immense amount of damage, but casting it three times in a row is insane. I need you to get that crap off of you.
That spell isn't ready.
So I think two Arcane Blasts, and then we'll have the Arcane Explosion. Of course, you're immune. Get the crap off of you. So if I stay close, I can Arcane Explosion and hit everybody at least, which resets my Arcane Blast, so it's a much cheaper cast. I don't know if that hurts my DPS at all, but keep me from running out of mana so quick.
I can't cast that yet.
Oh, I just pissed the horses off.
Oh, 10 slot bag. See you. Can't see you. Good job not dying. I can't do anything to these guys. Level up my staff, I guess. That's about all I can do. Anyone know where the Dark Souls are? Nice hit. Try to stay a little bit out of actual combat range or melee range.
I can't cast that yet.
Ow. And he gets pissed at me and then it don't work. What's his gear? The warrior is like top at all times.
I'm out of range.
Ain't nothing fancy. Oops. Where are you going, Locke? Where are you going? Oh boy.
I don't have a target.
Turned out all right. Oh, God. Got to get better on the removing curses. Oh, gotta move my spells. I keep forgetting. In a hurry. Happy with that. Where's the ad? Patrol behind us. All right. So far, not too bad, but we're coming up to an area where I believe they silence